Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. What do you think we should know about this one, Eddie?
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
Opening faceoff done. Play in. Heads up. Right on through. One timer. That's what those pads are for. And so here comes the whistle for an icing. The whistle blows and he slashed him.
He's got his money worth there, Doc. That's a vicious play.
We have a winner. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. Slid to Terry. Broke that play up at center. Moves. Seeks the corner. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Brings a shot. Oh, and it's off the mark.
Great idea, but he just missed the net.
The pesky sends through the neutral zone, have control. Routine play, done well. Terry's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Ninth wonders recoiling in the defensive zone. Chip to Barry. Loose puck due to the play by Pacho. Passing one off now to Leno. Pitching this one to Pajo. Good standing poke check. Possession taken by Edler. In his own end, and he'll continue. Picks it up back there. To Dance. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Wow, he slowed him right down there. He works it along with a pass off the boards. On to Pajo. That play went offside. He won't avoid something for doing that. They've got the draw. Defense to offense begun by Edler. Laid on to Leno. Shoots one. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Looking to Barry. Possession taken over by Slapshot. Knocked right off the stick. The pesky sends through the neutral zone, setting things up. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Puck settled down by Edler. Still has possession in his own end. Pitch back in to the corner. That puck came free. Could have been handled better. Propelled to Bolduc. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. Nice tip of the pass. Knights wonders in their own end and shifting gears. Pitching it to Barry. One-timer. Oh, quick reflexes. Good thing. Slid to Leno. Great big, dangerous area. Let's it go. Got his glove on that one. Oh, good. Wow, what a glove save.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Looks ahead to start something. Great take, dangerous area. One-timer! The clock has bled down to the last minute. Gathered in by Edler. Trying to go to Leno. Chip to Paggio. Shoots it on. Terrific glove save. First period has come to an end, and the goalies dominated this period of play. Nothing to nothing. Start the second the way we began the first. Nothing, nothing. And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box. Barry's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
Ottawa's initial attempt on the power play. Tie-up and help from the winger. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. And the puck gathered in by Edler. He's got that at center. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Knights wonders continuing on in their own end. Full steam up the wing. It's an onside play. Good defensive play, hand to eye at center ice. That play goes offside. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. A breakaway. The pesky Sens power play let them down at a key point.
Well, they didn't get much done there, and that was a key opportunity for them. They had trouble getting the puck to the net. It seemed like when they shot it, they didn't have enough people getting to the net at the right time.
And offside is called on the play. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. And he drops it in deep. Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. And that play is offside. We're just under 5 minutes have transpired here in the second. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Ottawa's taking that neutral zone faceoff. Moving it to Bolduc. Puck is thrown to Barry. Jostled off the puck. Gains the blue line. Broke it up well with the poke check. Fires. Save. On to Leno. Smart recovery by Paggio. That's a marvelous save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Shot, not on the net.
Couple of great moves, couple of great stick handles, but just shot the puck up and over.
Now it's directed to Paggio. Good standing poke check by Bolduc. Great job with the neutral ice interception. Makes that play deep. The pesky Sens lug the puck through the neutral zone. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Bolden. Into the end of attack. Loose puck taken by Edler. And quickly to slap shot. Let's it go. Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. Directing that one to Dance. That puck's loose, defended away by Edler. Knights wonders got it in their own end. laid on to Berry. Can't get a shot on. Propelled to Edler. Pass attempt to Leno. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Offside stops the clock. Ottawa's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Snapping a pass to Pageau. Slid to Leno. Knights wonders in their own end, setting things up. Between the blue lines. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Taken on by Pageau. He covers and holds on. Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. He wheels behind. The boards are there to be used, and he does score! Knights wonders gotten the first goal of the game, and it's late in the middle period. They've been outshot, but the last one was enormous. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Chip to Dance. Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Let's it go. They score. They've tied the game up. Ottawa's gotten this tied, setting the stage for a raucous finish to this second period and a bombastic third. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. That pass is cut. Onside. Knocks it away with the stick. 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. Third period underway, tie score. That one's flopped in. They'll try to dump and chase and go get it. And it's lifted back out of trouble. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Slap shots going to the box. It's a tripping minor. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good clean win on the draw. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. The poke check worked. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Knights wonders in their own end, moving the puck. On to Dance. Took that wrist shot. Wonderful save. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Ottawa's got a defensive zone win. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Carried to the corner boards by Bolduc. Banked right ahead. Takes that pass. Big chance here. Knights wonders. Power play did not do it for them.
These two teams are deadlocked, and we suspected they might be at the start of the night when both teams look to be about of the same caliber. Special teams will play an important role here.
Solid defensive position there. He knifed it away. Laid on to Pageau. Passing one off now to Dance. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Edler. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. The pesky Sens are boxed for 2 minutes. The call is slashing. They win it. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Just under 7 minutes have transpired in the third. We are at one goal apiece. Scooped up by Leno. And they got it out of there. Pitching this one to Bolduc. Knight's wonders continuing on through center ice. Jabbed away by Leno. Looking to bury. Marches on across. Knocked it away with the stick. Carries it to the corner. Take it to the slot. Ottawa's carrying it in their own end. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Pitching it to Dansk. Skill play by Barry. Gives it over to the point. Good solid defensive play there. Puck's loose off the enemy this time. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. And picked up now by Leno.
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well-played...
Outstanding save made off a terrific chance. Puck covered, whistle blown. Quick work on the faceoff. And angled to Barry. Terrific hand-eye. One-timer, perfect tip by the stick. And possession once again by Bolduc. Chopped on. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Ottawa's moving it up the wing. Outstanding play. Propelled to Bolduc. Trying to go to Barry. Solid neutral ice poke check. Taking a crack here. Hammers one. Got his glove on that one. Has it back deep. Knight's wonders in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Slid to Barry. Parked at the crease. Corralled by Leno. Bodied off. Nice standing poke check by Barry. It's tied late in the game. Oh, what a chance. What a save.
Oh, there's a little bit of a luck involved there. The goalie was screened on a play. He couldn't see it, but he stopped it.
Terry's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. There is a game plan for this if you win it. If you win it, you've got a chance. Otherwise, no luck. Let's see. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Goes back into his own end of the ice to see how things are developing. Moving it to Pageau. Mashing it along the boards. Flipped to the opposite corner. Puck loose now picked up. Still on the move up the boards. Turned a shot on net. Chip to Leno. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Magnificent breakup of the odd man rush, still some time. Shot on. And a save. Three periods were played, and we come out flat even.
Saw this coming late in the game that we would end up tied.
Bolduc's hit was the most impressive in that period, but no score, and lots more to come. We have begun sudden death overtime. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Possession reestablished by Bolduc. Knights wonders moving to center. On to Barry. Good job just chopping it away. Taken away. Knights wonders got it and moving it through the neutral zone. Puck is thrown to Barry. Let's a shot fly. There's a shot that's way wide. I'm sure he meant well.
This was a heavy shot, but it had no chance of going in because it missed the net.
Hanging on to it in their own end. Gets in. What'll he do? Very important time to have a minor penalty call, and so special teams become important. And another penalty coming. If we have a slew, what's one more? Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. He imposed his will. Good quick poke check there. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Perfect centering pass. Great save at the edge of the crease. Magnificent save. And the heat's taken off by the clear. Knights wonders carrying it in their own zone. Knifes his way near the boards at center ice. Good jab with the stick there. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Laid on to Barry. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. Knights wonders organizing back in the defensive zone. Good defensive play. Possession changes. Propelled to Terry. Loose puck blocked off by Paggio. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Into the attacking end. Big drive. Slid to Barry. One timer. Terrific shot. Tasted pretty good to everybody watching tonight, except the loser.
I'd prefer banana cream, Doc.
A fun game for us. We hope it was for you. That's our show. More games to come. If they match this one, they will be special. So long for now.